welcome to June vlog day 4. I'm gonna stop saying that because I'm pretty sure you know what day it is. So I'm filming on my Panasonic today, which is the one I use for my main channel. You can probably tell that the quality is a lot better, which is typical because I'm having a bit of a breakout and now I have to use a really good quality full HD camera. My vlogging camera, which I killed, was HD, but I don't know, the quality just wasn't that good, but on here it's pretty good. I'm probably going to use my Canon on Saturday actually, at least in the evening, because I've been asked to take some nice photos at Doug and Mel's party, so it just makes sense that I take my Canon to take the photos and then use that to vlog as well. I haven't had a text though from ASOS to say when my parcel's coming. I ordered a couple of dresses for Holly Festival. If you didn't know, that's like the one where you throw lots of paint around, and the whole idea is to wear white stuff so that the paint shows up lots. I do remember last year I wore a white dress and people were like, what? You're gonna ruin it. But it was about £20, which I know is expensive for some people, but the festival is just so much fun that I would have paid £50 for the tickets instead of £25. Sorry, I'm going out of focus. I would have paid a lot more for the tickets than I did, so I just sort of included the price of the dress within the ticket price. But I'm pretty sure that all the colours washed out of Doug's t-shirt, and I really loved the dress that I had last year, but I've lost it. So I've had to order a couple of more. Oh God. Rhiannon, don't stop rubbing your eyes. I had to order a couple more dresses of ASOS. I'm going to see if I like any of them. If I don't, then I'll take them back. If I like both of them, or I like one of them, then I'll keep one and send one back. And yeah, if not, then I'll just have a look again. But I'm waiting for two dresses to come, so I'll pick my favourite. There are no more than like £20. They're in the sale. But I just want another white dress for this festival, and I'm pretty sure that the colours will wash out, so I'll be able to wash it again and wear it for the rest of the summer. But if colours don't wash out, then it's not the end of the world. So I'm waiting for those to come today, and I need to leave the house for like 10, 15, 20 minutes, half an hour max. I might do a little bit of food shopping, as well as finding a little memory card reader. But it'll just be my luck, and I've not had great luck this week. It will be just my luck that my ASOS delivery turns up when I'm out of the house for half an hour. I'm just having my daily porridge. Then I'm just gonna bung on whatever I can find, and I'm not gonna bother doing my makeup or anything. I'm gonna try and have a makeup free day today, but I might put some concealer just on my spot here. So for breakfast today, I had my usual porridge with like the vanilla essence in and milk, and then I've just put on some frozen raspberries and some golden syrup. And of course I'm going to take an Instagram photo. So I've whacked some clothes on, just got jumper, which you guys have seen lots, and t-shirt and jeans. My voice. And these shoes that I got from Topshop years ago, about 3 years ago, because it's raining outside and my other black ones are pretty much falling apart. Yeah, I don't particularly want wet feet. Oh God, I've been having like a sneezing fit. I put some concealer and stuff around my eyes and on my big ginormous spot that's come up. But that's it, I've not put any powder on, nothing, literally moisturiser and a bit of concealer. It's just so refreshing not having like anything on. And so, yeah, I was watching Essie Button vlogs, because she's doing a vlog every other day in June, and she was doing a food haul thing and she'd bought toothpaste, and I was like, oh yes, I need to buy some toothpaste. So yeah, I'm gonna go to Boots and buy some toothpaste, and I've got a load of points that I need to put on my card. And then, oh, don't want to forget this, my little 74p off my next shop at Tesco. Let's just pray that none of my parcels come when I'm out. So I don't know how much, if I'm gonna actually vlog when I'm in town, because this camera is just so big and it's really awkward to get out. We'll see, I'll bring you guys with me anyway, and then if I don't vlog, I'm really sorry. I hope you guys don't mind. It's just such a big camera. So I'm awkwardly balancing you on my windowsill on top of my glasses box. Of course, I come home half an hour later to one of these. Shall we see what time they came? 12:14. If I'd stayed in 14 minutes longer, it's from DHL, which I can't remember. I've not ordered from ASOS for ages, and it's annoying because I normally get a text from ASOS to say when they're coming, but I haven't. I'm gonna have to arrange re-delivery. I am getting sent address from French Connection, and I had an email through from DHL saying that it's on its way, but I didn't know when it was being delivered. So I'm hoping that maybe it's just the dress from French Connection that I missed out on, and it will just get redelivered tomorrow or the day after, and hopefully my ASOS stuff is still coming. I got my chicken, and I got my food shopping, which I'll show you in a second. I had to pay $14.99 for a card reader that I'm only gonna use once. Fingers crossed it works. This is when I plug it in to see that it's not compatible with Mac. Oh no, it is. Okay, that's cool. I went to Boots and I thought I'd try out this Colgate Max White One Luminous toothpaste because I needed some more toothpaste. And then I remembered that I was running out of hand wash, and I know that the big Sainsbury's down at the bottom of town sells the hand wash that I currently have, which I got last year at the Cosmopolitan Blog Awards, and I love what it looks like, and it's actually not that expensive. Ow. Something is hurt in here. I feel like I'm bruised somewhere. You know when you feel like you're bruised, but then you can't pinpoint where it is? Ooh. Ooh. So I just ended up getting some simple hand wash, antibacterial, fresh mint goodness. Gotta give that a go. It looks quite nice in the bathroom. That is everything. Oh, I've got Doug's coat button in my bag. Oh, let's put some moisturiser on. Not moisturiser, lip balm. I love this one from Burt's Bees. I've had it for ages. Vitamin E and peppermint. It's the best. Oh, when I was at my dad's yesterday getting some stuff, I came across these cards I remember buying last year for mine and Doug's anniversary. I ended up buying three and then just picking my favourite and then putting them in like my little card wrapping gift box thing in my room. There's one here. They're both from Paper Chase, and there's one here, but that one's like really, really girly. But it's our anniversary on the 1st of July. It'll be our 2 years. I think he might have already seen these whilst he was getting some stuff from my room. So, I don't know what to do. But yeah, that'll save me some money. I know what I'm gonna get him slash do for our 2 year anniversary gift. I mean, I can't say anything on here because obviously occasionally he'll watch these videos, especially if he's in them, and I just don't wanna give anything away. So I will tell you slash show you guys what I get him on the last day of these vlogs, because then it won't matter, because on the 1st of July I'll be giving it to him anyway. I need to grab my warranty for this camera. And it gives me an excuse to use my mint green phone, because I very, very rarely use it. I used it the other day to talk to my mum, and that was it. Because the signal here is awful, I cannot use my phone. So I have to use my landline phone, not my mobile. So yeah, I need to call them up and ask them what the heck I need to do. It doesn't say how long the policy's for. Policy ends 20th or the 11th, 15. Oh, this policy's 3 years. Wicked. Okay, awesome. Right, I'm gonna call up and see if I can get a new camera. Actually, I'm gonna unpack my stuff first, so let's do that. I won't be able to balance you in my kitchen like I normally do with my little camera, so what I will do is I will just show you some more milk, and I got a few apples, and I finally got my cucumber because I forgot that the other day. I got some more cereal. I really like this one. Then I got two avocados, I got a lemon, and I got some more blueberries because I'm addicted to them at the moment, and finally got some mixed lettuce leaves because I could only find Rocket the other day, and that's it. So it's just a small food shop today, and then obviously I've got my chicken, which is just two chicken breasts. Gonna call up these actually no, I'm gonna preheat my oven, and I'm going to cook up some chicken. I prefer roasting chicken, I just think it makes it really nice and succulent. Whilst I do that, then I'll call up the warranty people. I really hope they could give me a new one. Whew, so I just got off the phone to the people at Very, and it was super duper quick, didn't have to wait in line or anything. They said that that's absolutely fine, I can get a replacement. I'm assuming they don't have the MV800 in anymore, because they said that let me pick another camera, as long as it's like £90 or something, or whatever I paid for it. Which kind of sucks, because when I paid for the camera, I paid like £90, but originally it's about £230 worth of camera. I did ask if I can find a camera that I liked, and if it was more expensive, then could I just pay the extra? They said that's absolutely fine. Flipping Nora, it's hard vlogging on this camera. I don't know how I ever used to do it. But then I was always like, when I first started this channel, I was always like quite awkward, so I wouldn't just whip out my camera whenever. But anyway, as suspected, is suspected a word? Anyway, as suspected, it is a freaking word in my dictionary. My ASOS parcel came, it was the French Connection dress that I missed with DHL. So my lunch is nearly done. I've just done quite a usual salad. On my chicken, I put a little bit of olive oil and some paprika and some garlic powder. And I'm just doing it in the oven, and it didn't take too long to cook because I just cut it into strips. So this is what I've got for lunch today. Kind of mixing it up a little bit, decided I'd have some chicken. Oh, I fucking hate this stupid burn mark on my hand. Got some avocado and some spring onions, plum tomatoes, cucumber, lettuce and rocket, and I haven't put olives on, which I normally do, because I've got kind of like my chicken and like a whole big avocado. I thought I'd just have olives as a snack later and watch Barely Legal Drivers. I don't know if you guys watch this program, but it seriously puts me off wanting to drive. So I've spent the last hour on the very website trying to find a camera. It's just so hard, and if I had the money, I would happily just go buy a £300-400 vlogging camera, because I have my eye on one that I really want, but I can't afford it. I really can't afford it. I can't even really afford to pay the extra money that I'm gonna have to pay for the one that I want, because I really need the flip up screen. I know so many vloggers have like the Canon PowerShot one, but I don't like not being able to see what I'm recording, especially when I'm talking to other people that are in frame, and I can't see whether we're in frame or not. Oh, holy moly, this camera is really heavy. So I have found this one, which is very similar. It's Samsung again, but it's the MV900F, and mine was the MV800. It shoots in 1080, which my vlogging camera only shot in 720. So I'm assuming it's going to be better, and again, because it's the same model and make, I swear this is like one of the only very few brands I find that have little compact cameras that have the flippy up screen. So this is pretty much just like the Samsung that I had, but it got slightly more better quality photography, and it has Wi-Fi, which is handy. Right, so let's call them up on my funky phone. Awesome, so I've got my new camera coming tomorrow morning. That was so simple. I'm gonna finally open my package that I got today. I've been a ASOS premium member or whatnot for the last year almost, and you pay like £10 and you get like a magazine every month, or they do 10 magazines a year, so almost every month, and then they let you get free next day delivery and all that. I don't know if anyone else is like a member and I've had this issue, but I've not had a single free magazine yet, and I emailed them, I tweeted them, and they were like, yeah, we're looking to it. Oh, you'll get a magazine soon. Still, absolutely nothing. I still get free delivery, which is cool. Oh, I love this dress. Oh, it's so cute. Oh, so this is the first dress that I got. I'll link both of these in the down bar if you want to go get them. Oh, it feels really nice. See, the thing is, I've become too attached to them, and then I don't want to get paint all over them, even though I know the paint will most likely wash out. But some people do mix paint in water bottles, and then that stains a lot because it's not just powder, it's like mixed up watery paint. Then this is the next one I got. Oh, I don't like the back. Ooh, but it's kind of like in the stretchy material. I definitely think I'm going to be sending this one back. Anyway, I'm going to try both of them on and then see what I think. Okay, I don't know how well you can see this from here, but I love this. I think this is from the petite section, but luckily it's not too short on me. And then at the back, obviously excuse the burgundy coloured bra, but it ties up at the back here. I just think it's really cute, and I love the fabric. It's like this cool gingham-y kind of fabric. The only problem is it is very see-through. I don't know if you can see here, but you can actually see my tattoo, like the top of my tattoo, through this. So this is just totally inappropriate. I'm gonna have to find something to put on underneath this, but I think this is the one. This one I'm gonna try on, but I'm pretty sure I won't be keeping that. Yeah, just as I expected. I really like the back. Obviously, again, excuse this. I don't like this gold thing here though. I really like low back stuff with crisscrossy things, but it feels like it's been soaked in glue. It feels really odd. So yeah, I'm definitely gonna take this one back. Alright, so I just packaged up that dress to take back, and now I'm waiting for my footage to import. It works, so I'm uploading all my, well, importing all my footage into Final Cut Pro, ready to edit.
Just spent the last couple of hours editing the vlog day two. I can't believe it was day two and my editing software didn't work and then I broke my camera. Oh yeah, did I also say that the, oh no, you saw in the footage before, but my new camera's gonna be white, which, oh, I guess will match my phone, because my phone, if you take the cover off, the cover is from Caseable, by the way. I get asked quite a lot, so it's from Caseable. Really cool website, actually. Had a lot of phone cases from them. They're really, really durable. I have a white iPhone, so I guess, actually, it will kind of go with my new phone. I feel like I'm going through a white obsession, because I always used to want black iPhones, black cameras, and now I've got white iPhone, not really out of choice, but now I've got a white camera, and so much of my furniture's white, and I even have a white bag now, but I'm tucking into some blueberries. I'm loving blueberries at the moment, so, so good, and so easy as well. So I'm just uploading day two. I find it so hard to think of names and titles for videos, but yeah, I'm just gonna do the thumbnail. I'm feeling pretty tired. I think it's because I've not had coffee today. Yeah, I need to sort of get out of that needing my coffee and sugar rush to feel active. I just need to like not rely on that. I was feeling pretty tired, so I thought I'd have a little snack. Hopefully these will give me some energy. I do feel like I've got a little bit more energy now. I'm feeling a bit meh. I just want to like see someone. Well, Doug, really. I want to see Doug. I miss him. I don't know how I used to go 3 weeks without seeing him. Obviously, you just do it because you have to do it. There's no way around it. But I think mainly because I'm feeling it more now is because I don't live with my dad or my mum anymore. So I really am on my own. And even though I might not see friends or my boyfriend before, my pet, you know, my dad was still coming home after work and I was seeing him. And now there is like nobody around. And Doug left Sunday morning. It's now Wednesday afternoon. Well, evening now. He left really early Sunday morning to go to work. And since then, so it's been it's now been over 3 days. I've seen Lucy for like a few hours here and that's it. It's quite hard. And yeah, I've gone into town and I've sat in Starbucks. I've bumped into some of you guys. I'm sorry, I hope you don't mind me eating. Like, I've, you know, spoken to the people over the counter in shops and things, but it's still not the same. I just really want Friday to hurry up and come. It's just so good. So I've just been sat here doing video stuff and things, and I'm just going to go to bed. It's about 10 past one, and I think I'm just going to call it a night. So I hope the vlog wasn't too boring, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye.